Hi, my name is Thomas Beechem. I lead the Specere Lab here at Purdue. And we study light, and it's going to be big, big. But the way we study light, it's actually very, very small. Everything's faster, everything's better. What comes along with that? Heat is generated. And getting heat out of those tiny microchips is becoming harder and harder. We're running up against a limit. The very things that carry heat, things we call phonons, just don't work all that well when we get really small. And so what we want to do is we want to combine light with those heat-carrying phonons to make a particle called a polariton that works really, really well at the length scales of those microtransistors so that we can move heat in those teeny tiny places in ways that other techniques can't. So the other big thing we're doing here in the Specere Lab is spectroscopy. And we're making new tools to do spectroscopy. Right now, unlike everything else, spectrometers are still big. They're like a suitcase, and they don't work well enough. We want to fix both of those things. The way we're going to do that is by getting smaller. And the way we get smaller is we fabricate particular filters and combine them with the advances in machine learning to make spectrometers that are tiny and they work better. We want to put it on a phone. We want to put it on a drone specific to one particular task that it does very, very well. In order to study these little things, we need a big place with specialized tools to get down to that scale. Luckily enough, here at Purdue, we have the Birck Nanotechnology Center.
It's some of the best microscopes in the world. It's some of the best lasers in the world. And it's the best clean room in academia. The Birck Nanotechnology Center is unlike any other place in the world. It lets us build those devices, those things, so we can see light, so we can see heat better. We go right here in this clean room and we make it ourselves. Then we measure it all in this building.
If you're interested in impacting the world in big ways with little things, contact me, Thomas Beechem, at the Specere Group here at Purdue University.